Hey there, welcome to our channel. We'll be sharing some of popular protein shake and protein powder recipes, as well as tips and tricks for using protein powder effectively. So whether you're new to protein powder or a seasoned pro, there's something for everyone in this video. Before we dive into the details, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and turn on notifications so you never miss an update. And don't forget to leave a comment down below. We'd love to hear your thoughts and questions. Let's get started. Benefits of protein powder. Protein powder is a popular dietary supplement that's often used by athletes, fitness enthusiasts, and people looking to lose weight. One of the main benefits of protein powder is that it can help with muscle building and repair. When you work out, your muscles break down and need to be rebuilt stronger. Protein is essential for this process, as it provides the building blocks, amino acids, that your muscles need for growth and repair. Overall, the benefits of protein powder are numerous and can help you achieve your fitness and health goals. Let's move on to the next section and learn more about the different types of protein powder. Different types of protein powder. When it comes to protein powder, there are many different types available on the market. The most popular types include whey, casein, soy, and pea protein. Whey protein is derived from milk and is the most commonly used type of protein powder. Casein protein is also derived from milk, but it's slower digesting than whey protein. Soy protein is a plant-based protein that's derived from soybeans. It's a good choice for vegans and vegetarians, as it contains all essential amino acids and is easily digestible. Pea protein is another plant-based protein that's derived from yellow peas. It's hypoallergenic and easily digestible, making it a good choice for people with allergies or digestive issues. There are also other types of protein powders available, such as egg protein, beef protein, and collagen protein. Each type has its own unique benefits and uses, so it's important to choose the one that's right for you based on your individual needs and goals. Now that you know about the different types of protein powder, let's move on to the next section and learn how to use it in protein shakes and recipes. Protein shake recipes. Protein shakes are a quick and convenient way to increase your protein intake and fuel your workouts. Here are some popular and easy to make protein shake recipes that you can try at home. 1. Chocolate peanut butter shake. Blend 1 scoop of chocolate whey protein powder, 1 banana, 1 tablespoon of peanut butter, and 1 cup of almond milk. 2. Green protein smoothie. Blend 1 scoop of vanilla pea protein powder, 1 cup of spinach, half a banana, half an avocado, and 1 cup of coconut water. 3. Berry blast shake. Blend 1 scoop of strawberry whey protein powder, 1 cup of frozen mixed berries, 1 cup of almond milk, and 1 tablespoon of honey. 4. Coffee protein shake. Blend 1 scoop of vanilla whey protein powder, half cup of cold coffee, half a banana, and 1 cup of almond milk. Feel free to customize them with your favorite ingredients and adjust the portions to fit your needs. Now that you have some protein shake recipes to try, let's move on to the next section and learn how to incorporate protein powder into other recipes. Protein powder recipes. Protein powder isn't just for shakes, you can also use it in other recipes to increase your protein intake. Here are some easy and delicious protein powder recipes that you can try at home. 1. Protein pancakes. Mix together 1 scoop of vanilla whey protein powder, half a cup of oats, half a banana, 1 egg, half teaspoon of baking powder, and 1 quarter cup of almond milk. Cook on a non-stick pan and serve with your favorite toppings. 2. Chocolate protein bars. Mix together 1 scoop of chocolate whey protein powder, half a cup of almond flour, 1 quarter cup of almond butter, 1 quarter cup of honey, and 1 quarter cup of dark chocolate chips. Press the mixture into a baking dish and refrigerate until firm. 3. Protein oatmeal. Cook half a cup of oats in 1 cup of almond milk. Stir in 1 scoop of vanilla whey protein powder and your favorite toppings, such as berries or nuts. 4. Protein smoothie bowl. Blend 1 scoop of vanilla pea protein powder, half a frozen banana, half a cup of frozen berries, and half a cup of almond milk. Pour the mixture into a bowl and top with your favorite toppings, such as granola or coconut flakes. These protein powder recipes are a great way to increase your protein intake and add variety to your diet. Feel free to customize them with your favorite ingredients and adjust the portions to fit your needs. Now that you have some protein powder recipes to try, let's move on to the conclusion of the video. Tips for using protein powder. Before we wrap up this video, we want to share some tips and tricks for using protein powder. 1. Mix it properly. To avoid clumps and ensure a smooth texture, mix your protein powder with a liquid in a blender bottle or blender. Shake or blend until well combined. 2. Timing. It's best to consume protein powder within 30 minutes after a workout when your muscles are most receptive to nutrients. You can also use protein powder as a snack or meal replacement throughout the day. 3. Amount. The amount of protein powder you need depends on your goals, body weight, and activity level. A general guideline is to aim for 0.8 to 1 gram of protein per pound of body weight per day. However, consult with a healthcare professional to determine the right amount for you. 4. Quality. Choose a high-quality protein powder from a reputable brand to ensure that it contains the nutrients and protein you need. Check the label for information on ingredients, serving size, and protein content. By following these tips and tricks, you can make the most out of your protein powder and achieve your fitness goals more effectively. Q&A. Before we wrap up this video, let's take some time to answer some common questions related to protein powder. How much protein powder should I take per day? The amount of protein powder you should take per day depends on your goals, body weight, and activity level. A general guideline is to aim for 0.8 to 1 gram of protein per pound of body weight per day. However, it's important to consult with a healthcare professional to determine the right amount for you. Is protein powder safe for children? Protein powder is not recommended for children, as their protein needs can typically be met through a balanced diet. Consult with a healthcare professional before giving protein powder to children. Can protein powder cause any side effects? In general, protein powder is safe when used as directed. However, some people may experience digestive issues, such as bloating or gas, if they consume too much protein powder or have difficulty digesting it. It's important to follow the recommended serving size and consult with a healthcare professional if you experience any adverse effects. These are just a few common questions related to protein powder. If you have any other questions or concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below or consult with a healthcare professional. That's all for today's video on protein powder. We hope you found it informative and helpful in your fitness journey. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to our channel for more informative content on health and fitness. Don't forget to hit the notification bell to be alerted when we post new videos. We also encourage you to leave a comment below and let us know your thoughts on protein powder or if you have any questions or suggestions for future videos. Lastly, we've included some useful links about protein powder in the description section below, so be sure to check them out. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.